Good morning, students. Welcome to English class. In this class, we are going to learn about sentences. Students, do you know what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words that makes complete sense. It means sentence expresses a statement to tell a fact. A sentence always begins with a capital letter and ends with a full stop, a question mark, or exclamatory mark. There are four types of sentences. First is declarative sentence. Second is interrogative sentences. Third is exclamatory sentences. And fourth is imperative sentence. First is declarative sentence. These are the most common type of sentences. These are used to make statements. These sentences express a statement to tell a fact. These types of sentences always ends with a full stop, like I am 8 years old, she is my best friend. Student, in these sentences, first is capital letter, starts with a capital letter and ends with a full stop. Now next is interrogative sentences. When we have to ask question, we use interrogative sentences. These always ends with the question mark. This is the question mark. An interrogative sentence asks about something or someone, like where is your house, what is your name, did you finish your homework, who is hiding behind the curtain. Next one is exclamatory sentences. These sentences used to express strong emotions or feelings and the loud tone are called exclamatory sentences. These sentences always end with an exclamation mark. This is the mark. Example, keep it up. What an amazing movie. How well she danced. Wow, I just won a lottery. Wait for me, the boy shouted. Last is imperative sentences. These sentences used to give order or command or make a request are called imperative sentences. An order or a request always ends with a full stop. Examples are, please shut the door, be quiet, don't shout, finish your work quickly.